Center for honoring me with this prestigious humanitarian award, which is basically a recognition of all the women of my province, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, who have suffered immensely due to the extreme situations of terrorism, gender-based violence, patriarchy, and inequalities. I come from northwest of Pakistan, which is one of the most difficult parts of the world for women because of patriarchal and fundamentalist culture and militancy. It is the province with deeply rooted gender discriminatory culture and customs. In Pakistan, around 70% of the women have never been to school. 30% girls get married before the age of 16. 90% women are victims of domestic violence. 60% of the women have never voted in their life. And 12 million women work as home-based workers without being given the title of worker by law or policy. There are not many women who get the opportunity to follow their dreams and be educated and empowered. I'm one of the lucky women because of a supporting man, my father in my life, who instead of restricting me from getting educated and forcing me into the marriage like majority of the parents in KP, encouraged me to speak up for the rights of women around me. I have a firm belief that if we want to bring change and equality, we have to challenge the customs, norms, mindsets, contributing towards these inequalities. Changing norms in a positive way brings positive development in a society. Speaking up against injustice is bravery. It's high time we invest in quality, education, and violence-free world rather than wars and military operations. I have a strong conviction that by improving the lives of women, we can improve the lives of families, strengthen the communities, and improve the overall condition of our country. Investing in women leads to greater economic development. I have an unshakable belief that women can bring change for themselves and their communities if given equal representation and opportunities. I will end with the greatest of all times, Muhammad Ali quotations. It's lack of faith that makes people afraid of meeting challenges, and I believed in myself. Thank you.